Alrighties, and welcome back to episode 3, guys. Episode 3 of Wild Charge. Complete the monument. Got it right this time. We are now in running for the Pink Wool, or Magenta as it's technically called. And we are actually have mobs to kill. Although, they always wear these shroom heads. I'm not sure, I can't remember what items we're looking for. It may have been a shroom head, but I should probably have noted down the items we are supposed to collect. So, but we'll keep them with us, just in case it is one of the items we're supposed to collect. But I don't think it was. Remember, there's stuff like Razor, Crow's Skull, that sort of thing. But anyway, welcome back. We're going to head up through here, taking out spawners as we go, because they're spawning really fucking annoying flying skeletons. And Minecraft bows are awkward to aim with at best of times. They need a stock attachment from Call of Duty, which is the first attachment I always go for. Got to get stock. 20 hit 5 kills is the usual. Once you got that, it's just submachine gun, assault rifle range, swarm bats. Why wouldn't they do that? Aqua Infinity again, we've got one of those, look. Ooh, that gives us knock resistance. Goodbye. Kind of potions, ice. There's so much random crap in these chests. So I swear these designers just put random crap in to make you think that maybe you might need them, when you definitely never do. That doesn't look very nice. Another chest though. Give me full diamond enchanted gear. Like, why the hell do I want this shit? I don't. However, you are not good. Get out. Damn it, kill the skeletons. Right, I'm gonna have to just kamikaze in there. That didn't work. Okay, keep running. Just keep running. Oh, shit. Fucking hell. Oh dear, I died. So much for not dying, hey? Oh, and all our loot is gone. That is not good at all. We have no spare armor because we always throw it away. I do not think this through at all. Damn. What potions do we have? I might have to use one of these just to run in. Here's the health generation jump boost. That's got to be safe for something else. Well, maybe a speed potion would be better, actually. Take a speed. I'm just going to run like this and hopefully get our stuff back. Otherwise, we are back to square one with our cool loot. All that cool loot we collected. Maybe it's karma for not having to fight anything in the orange wool. But, I mean, that's not our fault. They didn't put any spawners in. Right. At what point do I use my potion of speed? Slip-ups, one. Okay, so we died once. Due to a complete spider infestation. I thought I could run, but you forget like spiders actually move pretty quick. And they really enjoy bumming you out their ass. How long does this last for? Only 30 seconds. But we've got to go for it, really. And once we have our stuff, it's probably best... Oh, hello, some boots. Feather falling to just leg it back out. Regen, haste, 30, strength, regeneration. Don't come here. Right. Okay, got potion, poison. Let's go. Woo! Oh, shit. Here they are. Excuse me. Collect my stuff. Oh, that didn't fucking work, did it? Ah, damn. Right, we're going to tool up. Tool up. Properly. We need some stuff. 2 max health, 4 damage. There we go. Fire aspects. We can take a bow as well. We have no arrows because we lost them all. A horse that can't ride. Let's just try. I can name him, I suppose. I don't need to put a name on the name tag first before you can name them. Oh! Hello? Can I control you, or are you just gonna throw me off all the time? I don't know how this works. go. Let's go travelling. Can't get off. Okay, never mind. Is that weak? Because you can make him happy or something. Can I name tag him? Just name tag. Eh. Oh, shake your luckers. Alright, never mind. That didn't go well. Okay, so we need... Oh, I have nothing. We literally have nothing. The stuff is just slowly ticking away before it disappears forever. Okay, so we are back in the pink wool. Sorry, magenta wool area. To get our stuff, which is probably disappeared by now. I don't really know how long we've been. But let's check this chest. Weapons. Knockback might be useful for those spiders. Because they were knocking us back like a bitch. In this chest here, we have some food. Golden apple. Ooh. We'll get that. Alright, power. Shot. Nah, keep shot armor. This is probably better. Torches. Moss stone. Stone axe. Oak wood planks. Actually, I have a plan. Let's just check if they're all still there, which they probably are, because they're assholes. And then we'll go with my plan. There's no spawn around here, is there? Okay. Oh, another chest. Oh, there they are. Shit. No. No. I had a plan, everything. Guess we're better we came back here anyway, though. We need some cobble. We need a bed. We need nothing else. The cookies, screw it. That will do. This just over here, we have freaking mining helmet. Screw it. Some armor is better than no armor. We're also going to punch you out. Hello, tree. Tree? Horse spinning round up there. Why do mobs like stand on fences and spin? It just never makes any sense. I guess I get bored. Right, steal this shit. Ah, damn, I can't believe that happened. Let me down. It must have gone by now. Oh, that's so bad. I had so much good loot there. We had all those enchanting books ready to make that sword, like, super epic. But we're no longer going to have it. Right. Back to the easy third dungeon. Which probably would be quite easy if I hadn't just ran in like an idiot. And got 1,000 different mobs after me. No, sorry. 1,000 of the same type of mob after me. Oh, that's a fucking spider right there. Okay. The plan was something like this. I might need that though, so let's take it as close as I can get it. Where's stuff? Where's my new stuff? It's down there, okay. There's one spider. Screw it, I'm gonna get this then. I just need to keep on my sword. Fuck off. Sword. You bastard. Thank you. Okay, so we got that. That's a good start. Where's the rest of our stuff? Now. This is where it's going to go horribly wrong. Sticks. Cobble. Pickaxe. Knockback sword probably at the top. And I just have to go for it, because otherwise we're going to be far too late. Yep. Eh. Oh, so how's this? It's white stuff, that's snow. I need a shovel quickly then. Shovel, boom. Good job I got the right amount of stuff. Okay, we head down that way, because that's where our stuff was. The plan here was just to dig, because then we can't get chased by nasties, hopefully. Well, it's probably all despawned now, hasn't it? Should be not so bad. We had so much good stuff. So bad. Come on. I feel like we're gonna... It's been literally probably like 10 minutes by now. It's going to be long gone. But there's no way to check without seeing. And we have to get close to sea. How far along are we? Are we already there? Oh, no. Oh, it's going to be miles that way. Please, 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 please. Because we have nothing to get to the end of this section if we don't get our stuff back. Ooh. Oh, shit. Okay. They're kind of ignoring me. Yeah, it's all gone, hasn't it? It's all gone. It was all along here. And it's not here anymore. Oh. Crap. So we now have nothing. Nothing left. I know spawners around here, though. I can see. So maybe we can get our stuff back. I'm just going to take, like, everything out of this chest if I can. Because we literally have nothing left. So no. Oh, there's one, there's one, there's one. No. Go away. Seriously, get out of here. And you. Dodge him. Come on. You haven't got a bow, have you, actually? Yeah. Got some enchanting booties. Right, so there's one spawner. And then we need head. Definitely need head up. So. Fuck you. Actually, you can nerf pole it. Goodbye! Eh. I know spiders can climb, but. I don't know if spider jockey dudes can. And it's dying, apparently. Yeah, that's karma for you. So, this way. Should be the right way. I think. Yeah. Awesome. Just shovel out, really. Yay! Oh, shit. Ladder, 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 ladder. Mushrooms? Fence. Okay, got a brewing stand, that's lovely, but. Right, so you keep heading. Where is it gonna be? Right up there? It can't be that high. Definitely can't be over there. But we are right at the end of the area, and if we head back up that way. It's probably back that way, isn't it? It's probably at the start, but above us. It's just going to be dodgy. I mean, I won't do this all the way, just over spawn areas, probably a good idea just to do this. They don't have bows, so we can make it. At least we have a look, anyway. It's only one area? Ah, actually up there. That's where the area is sort of heading. So we'll head up there then. Hello, little pink and black dudes. I still can't believe there's like missing textures, even though it's vanilla. And we have a vanilla texture pack, in the sense that it's made for vanilla. And it's up there, up to date apparently, but whatever. Right. Some blue. Oh, it's ice, okay. Ice won't melt here, will it? I hope it doesn't, because we've already got snow and stuff around, so it should be okay. Oh, okay, let's just start digging a little bit. So there we go, run out of blocks. Oh! Oh shit, they got bat dudes. Keep on digging. There we go, a bit more space. Shit, the ice is melting. Oh, fuck! Really? That sucked. Massively. I can't believe that just happened. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching once again. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Please leave a like, comment, favourite, share, and all that good stuff if you enjoyed. And remember to subscribe to keep up to date with future videos and things. I will see you next time when we're going to achieve our stuff I'm just going to basically dig a hole and dig and nerd pole straight up. So it's going to be really, really interesting, but it's the only way. We have no gear. Okay, guys, I'll see you later. Take care. Adios.